equipment and all that stuff and go to the field while they warm up. And I'm not really a football watcher, but it was still fun, you know, being out in the field.